sins of my youth, my ignorance is remembered not. What but thy mercy remembered that I made for the sake of thy words, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord, therefore will I set the Lord for them that send you away. He will guide me in judgment, he will teach me his ways. All the ways of the Lord are mercy and the truth, unto them that seek after his covenant and his testimonies. For thy sake, for the sake of thy name, O Lord, be gracious unto my sin, for his grace. Who is the man that feareth the Lord? He will set him, O Lord, in the way which he hath chosen. His soul shall dwell among the things, and his seed shall inherit the earth. The Lord is the strength of them that fear, and his covenant shall be manifested unto them. My eyes are ever toward the Lord.
Thank you.
evil shall come nigh thee, and no sword shall fall nigh unto thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. On their hands shall they bear thee up, lest at any time thou shalt dash thy foot against a stone. Upon the axe and basilisk thou shalt tread, and thou shalt trample upon the lion and dragon. For he hath set his hope on me, and I will deliver him. I will show him because he hath known my name. He shall cry unto me, and I will hearken unto him. I am with him in affliction, and I will rescue him and glorify him. With length of days I will satisfy him, and I will show him my salvation. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the age of ages. Amen. Hallelujah, 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 glory to thee, O God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to thee, O God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Savior is
Now, whenever it comes to gauges, gauges on men, being come to the end of the day, I praise the Lord, holy one. Prayer, I beseech thee that evenly and I may be without temptation. O Savior, save me.
Thanks.
Amen. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Lord, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the age of ages. Amen. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins, bless us for all our transgressions. Holy Lord, visit for our infirmities, your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Oh, Holy Trinity, have mercy on us, Lord, forgive our sins, cast upon our transgressions,
God, we thank the one that keep helping me, or Lord, in the case that helped me. Let them be shamed and confounded that seek after my soul. Let them be turned back and brought to shame that desire and evils against me. Let them be turned back straightway and shame that say unto me, well done, well done. Let them be led and rejoice in the people that seek after thee. O God, and let them that love me, let them that love thy salvation say continually, O Lord, be mad. For to me I am a poor being, O God, come unto my aid. My helper and my deliverer art thou, O Lord, think no one tarry. Lord, unto thee have for our praise at this hour, and by our life for thy commandments, sanctify our souls, and cast our bodies, correct our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Compass us about with thy holy angels, that guide and guard you by their array, and may attain to the unity of faith, and the knowledge of thy approachable glory, for blessed are thou. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, unto the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and the uncontainable glories than the seraphim, he without corruption gave his breath to God the Word, the very true focus of him to be magnified.
In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
O Theos, sic tibi semas, heavenly semas, et ecclesia, et los fundatoribus, et eis semas. But a spirit of chastity, humility, patience, and love bestow upon me, thy servant. Yea, O Lord, and King, grant me to see mine own failings and not to condemn my brother, for blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Yea, O Lord and King, grant me to see my own failings and not to condemn my brother, for blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, unto the ages of ages. Amen. All holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Remember, O Lord, all our fathers and brethren who are gone to their rest before us, and grant
holy churches, in thy holy churches, and grant them their requests that are unto salvation and life everlasting. Remember, O Lord, us also, thy humble and sinful and unworthy servants, and